So at the time of recording, I didn't realize that OBS went ahead and reset my device settings, or reset my settings for my headphones, so the device wasn't selected in OBS. I didn't end up capturing any of the game audio, and I apologize for that. So all you were able to hear in this gameplay was me commentating here and there and a bunch of button smashing on my controllers. Now, I wasn't going to leave it like that for you guys, so what I went ahead and did is I just went ahead and grabbed the Web of Shadows the menu theme, and I have it here in the background. It's going to be on loop. Unfortunately, you know, this is what we're going to have to work with for this video. I didn't want to give you guys just a bland video. For those of you guys that are annoyed, I truly apologize. I promise it's not going to happen again on the next video, but yeah, hope you guys still enjoy the video.
Oh, sure, I forgot how to play this game. So I know the reason there's an audio bug is because the PC version of this game had the audio bug in it. But I figured it would be better to get it on the PC versus having the game on the emulator and then making the video that way. Man, I had the timing correct the last time I played. Now I'm just fucking up. Oh shit, choose a path, man. You know we going symbiote all the way. I forgot this game lets you choose paths like that. Nice. Okay. Wall attack. Should we upgrade wall attack? Not yet, actually. Let me do... Nice. All right, let's go meet a kingpin. Got a clue. 15 more, yeah. I just saw one. Man, these spiders like everywhere. I need five more too. All right, four more. Three more. I gotta go on the top, right? I'm pretty sure, yeah, I gotta go on top. Hold on, Blackhead. Hold on. Give me a second. Wait. I'm gonna fail the mission. I just gotta get the spider right here. Wait! Come here! Nah, hold on, man. Thank you for waiting. Why does he run like that? Dude, I just saw a spider here, man. Where'd he go? We're gonna go to the Empire State Building. What the fuck is she doing? Thank you. Bruh, what the hell? He's done? He's done. Moon Knights in this game, holy shit. I don't remember him being in here. Oh, what the fuck? Bro, what the Okay, I can't do nothing. He just whooped my ass, guys. Oh my god, bro. I can't keep doing that web zip shit. I mean, the fucking tentacle thing on her, because she makes me just eat her out every fucking time. Bro, stop kissing me. I gotta go fight her over there. Okay, I'm coming. Hold on. There's another spider here too. Right? Was there not in my trip? Oh, yeah, there were. See? Over here. Hey, man. Come on. Get the spider, bro. Why do you bounce off the wall? Just fucking jump on the thing. Thank you. my god, and I gotta chase her. Now we gotta fight up there. Bruh. She gets harder and harder. Alright, good. At least I don't have to start from the very beginning. Here, let me... Whoop your ass. Whoop your ass. Whoop your... Whoop your ass. Whoop your ass and... Can't see nothing in this rocket bar. How did she get so far away? So quick. What the fuck? Oh my god, quick time events? Did she just bitch slap me, bro? Where the fuck is she? Yeah, I might as well get the spiders on the way, right? He bitch slapped me and ran far away. Well, she's here somewhere, hold on. Well, the audio thing is horrible. Oh, God. Now I can't hear a thing. Choose a path. Yeah, I already know. I guess I have Moon Knight as an ally. Who is this? One of these is Wolverine, right? That is Wolverine right here. I don't know who this is. Is that Juggernaut? I don't know who the fuck that is. I don't know who that is either. Sheesh. I got 5,000 points. Angel attack. Yeah. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this episode here. Man, I don't remember this game having these characters. I remember this game having Black Cat. I don't remember this game having, like, Moon Knight. And, like, a few other characters in it. I remember Wolverine. But, yeah, this game is definitely something in its time, you know? The way you can choose paths, if you choose the bad path or, you know, the good path and stuff. I think that was pretty cool. But y'all know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go for this series. I'm going straight Symbiote path because Symbiote is my favorite Spider-Man. So that's what we're doing. But yeah. Let's see what the next episode has in store for us. And I'll see you guys then. Peace out, everybody. And happy holidays.